name is Michele. It's the Italian version for Michael, and I'll be your guide inside the Vatican Museum and Sistine Chapel. First of all, now we'll go at the museum's entrance. We have a security check of the bags. So bags, electronic devices, like at the airport, to the X-ray. This is my flag. So don't get lost, follow this all the time. Don't trust the others. And this way, please. Only 600 inhabitants, the most of them nuns and priests, that's why the population doesn't increase. And the sovereign, the king of the state, is the Pope. So the Pope has three main roles. The Pope for the Catholic people, he's the Bishop of the city of Rome, and the sovereign of the state. In that area, that's why the basilica is there, and that's the reason why this palace is here, because today we call this Vatican Museum.
But before unification of Italy, you know, Italy is Pius the Fourth. So it's named after his name, and it was built at the end of 1400. I am explaining in this moment the Sistine Chapel because it's a holy place. So I cannot talk, and you must be silent. It's not possible to take photos in the Sistine Chapel, and don't do that because the guardians will look everything. They have eyes everywhere, and not possible to record videos. So open eyes and remember all the details. Anyway.